Sensation refers to the process of sensing our environment through touch, sight, sound, and smell. This information is sent to our brains in raw form, where perception comes into play. Perception is the way we interpret these sensations and therefore make sense of everything around us. The sensory data flowing to the eyes remains the same, but the perception of the picture completely changes as the brain alternates back and forth between both interpretations. You are never able to see both at the same time. The absolute threshold is the point where something becomes noticeable to our senses. It is the softest sound we can hear or the slightest touch we can feel. Anything less than this goes unnoticed. The difference threshold is basically the minimum difference in stimulation that someone can detect 50% of the time. Everyone experiences difference threshold as a just noticeable difference. For example, if you held out your hand with a pile of sugar, then gradually tiny amounts of sugar were added to your hand. As soon as you detect any change in the weight, that becomes the difference threshold. Sensory adaptation is basically a change over the time within the responsiveness of the sensory system to a constant stimulus. So, sensation occurs when sensory organs absorb energy from a physical stimulus and the receptors convert this energy into neural impulses which are sent to the brain. Perception follows when the brain organizes information and translates it into something meaningful.